Apply surface imperfection example. To apply a surface imperfection present in the Extreme PBR Nexus library, simply choose the base material, in this case a wood. Now let's choose our surface imperfection. Now, to apply the imperfection, we will use Add FX layer. So, all the imperfections will already be shown by default on the base material. Once applied, you can modify the properties of the FX layer module in order to modify the visual impact of the chosen imperfection. Show diffuse allows you to set if and how much the map color, white by default, should be shown. The specular makes the effect as if they were greasy fingers that have touched that surface. Normal or bump make the imperfection look like imprinted on the surface, it will appear in relief. Show diffuse, together with colorize strength, allows you to change the color of the surface imperfection. In the library there are more surface imperfections, let's show another example with scratches. The FX layers are designed to be able to apply an indefinite amount of them. The only limitation in EV are 24 textures in a material. We apply another FX layer with another imperfection, it overlaps the previous one. Now, we have two FX layers on the base material. So we can modify two different surface imperfections. Thank you.